What do you really need to make some beautiful ass video? Do you need a $13,000 setup like this? So the clear answer is no. What you're capturing and then how you're capturing whatever it is definitely far more important than whatever camera system that you have. You don't need to drop 13K or even 4 to 5K for a nice ass camera to get some nice ass images. So this right here is a Sony a6000 paired with the Minolta MD50mm f1.7. I got this setup around 9 years ago for around $370 used. And let's see how I can make it look in 2023. So I'm definitely not trying to say that gear doesn't matter. Of course it matters. But what you're capturing and then how you're capturing whatever it is definitely far more important than what you're shooting on. And I know it may be a little bit overwhelming, especially if you're just starting out and getting into photo and video. Everyone and their mom on social media is talking about what you should and should not get as a content creator or whatever it may be. If you're just starting out, man, you don't need to drop $3,000 to $4,000 on a brand new camera system. Use whatever you got, learn the limitations of it, and then move forward from that point. Once you start outgrowing your gear, then you can finally upgrade. But yeah, man, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. This is Giancarlo from GCrusty Pork. Subscribe down below if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.